Says 8.5 foot-pounds gross torque. Says 190cc OHV. So, does a pretty good job. It's not super expensive. I got it for around $200. Does a pretty good job. My favorite thing about it is it's super easy to start. You have an on and off switch here. Hold your spout open. A couple pulls, it always starts up. See how it works in my garage door.